We are good. Go. Hey, everybody. There we go. Hey, everybody. Welcome to Air Mech. This game, I labeled it as a online multiplayer Herzog Zwei, which is this old Sega Genesis game. Had a bit of a frog in my throat there. An old Sega Genesis game that I loved very much, but it was a two-player versus. Whereas this is an online multiplayer game that can have a lot of people. So it should be fun. What happened to my chat window? Okay. That's weird. Why am I not seeing a chat window? I mean, it's okay for me to be doing a live stream, but I gotta see my chat. What the deuce is this? Why am I only seeing its super chat window? That's not right. One moment. I seem to be having a technical error of an unusual sort. Okay, they're just not showing me a, they're not showing me a chat window, a normal stream chat window. Why not? Okay. It's weird. Okay, I have no idea what in the world is going on here. I'm the chat window, the typical stream chat window, the button is just not there for it right now. It's been removed from YouTube at the moment. That makes no sense. This makes no sense whatsoever. I mean, what good is this without the stream chats? I'll be able to read super chats, but no normal chats? I am completely mystified by this one. I've had a lot of technical errors in my day, but is there a way I can I redo the event and somehow get that back? Okay, I guess for now I'm just gonna get right into it because. Well, I don't want to take this whole stream just trying to figure out one technical difficulty. I'll try to figure it out as I go, and hopefully I can get those chats. So, anyways, I can see that the event is going on. I can see that we're working. So, anyways, this is a game, an old game that I like very much. I played it a lot in beta. That's why I'm currently level 13. And apparently they gave me some of my old experience and whatnot. But things have changed a lot since I played. Now they've got a campaign, as well as multiplayer modes. And I'm getting a welcome to Air Mech thing. Blah, blah. Here are some tips. Start a solo match against AI bots to learn the ropes and the skills. Valuable diamonds. Aim for 3 stars for the highest... play dogfight to unlock new co-pilots. Complete all the challenges for bonus experience. Aim for 3 stars for the highest reward. Okay. Kudos and experience boosters for a start. Here's a set of 3-day. Okay. Reminder, losing a match still gives you kudos and experience. Alright, so... I mean, I guess I might as well throw those on. I don't know how much I'm going to be playing over the next 3 days, but... I don't know. I could wind up not playing this again. I don't know how great the game is. I mean, I liked the game before, but there wasn't a ton to it back when I played it. And there was some bugs, and sadly there were some players who would take advantage of the bugs, and that kind of made the game less fun. However, and the cooperative AIs were not quite strong enough. But hopefully that's changed, where they've fixed some of the bugs because I was playing it way when it was back in beta. I forgot I had this guy. Okay. So this is a list of the stuff I've got. Can I use those thingies? Yeah, let's use those thingies. Use item. Yes. Use item. Yes. So we'll get more kudos and more experience. All right. I was thinking maybe just YouTube needed some time to figure itself out, but can I just refresh and see chats? Not at all. Why is there no chat window whatsoever? I mean, I'm guessing you guys have a chat window, but I just cannot for the life of me see it, which is driving me nuts. Only a super chat window where there should be only a, where there should be a chat window. Oh well, the age of technology is an amazing thing. My mind is blown. You know, what can I say? It's not letting me see your chats. I've never seen, the buttons disappeared, and no matter how many times I refresh the screen, it would make me restart the whole event, which would, that would take a lot of time. So, anyways, I guess talk amongst yourselves. I'll get your chats afterwards. I'll be able to see them. Actually, Nightbot can tell me what the chats are. I could look at Nightbot and get the chats via Nightbot. That'd be kind of awkward, but you know what? That's gonna work. Nightbot, tell me what the damn chat is. I can read the chat through goddamn Nightbot. I want to do that. Okay, so take me to the chat log, my friend. They are called turdies. From John Payne. Ah. Okay, I see John Payne saying a lot of things. Accept my friend request for the Transformers universe game. Was that the... Or no, that's... Those are old ones. Okay, sorry. Go to first. Are you... Okay, that idea did not work. I was hoping that Nightbot was going to tell me the current... what's currently going on in my channel. Seems a little bit behind. Unless you guys just aren't saying anything. But anyways, yeah, let's just play the freaking game. And I apologize, I've never had this error before. So, right, can I shoot? I'm left-clicking. I'm right and left clicking. Oh, I'm not supposed to shoot right now. So yeah, this is just walking time.
Stop and find cover to auto repair.
Yes, I'm taking a lot of fire. Stop and auto repair will kick in. Okay. Am I supposed to be shooting? Because right now I'm having a clicking issue as well. If that's the case. Oh, I think this is just basically supposed to be a glorified obstacle course, right?
Yeah.
Okay, great. Victory! Good for me. Wait, no? No, there's a number of stars. Wait, why couldn't I... shoot. I'm having a litany of technical difficulties with this. No weapons, no trans... Oh, no. Okay, but it's just I did it slow. I did that slow so I didn't get many stars. Okay, yeah. I didn't read because I'm mystified by my technical difficulties. Go, just go faster, you robot... This is a... I'm thoroughly disappointed that I can't see my chat right now, though. I want to read all your live stream comments. And I don't get it. There's just... The button is just literally missing. I mean, there's still the super chats, but... Oh, well. Wait, still one star? I did that fast. Okay. So I'm gonna get one more than one star. Who cares? Run and gun. I don't need this tutorial nonsense anyways. Repair pad, installing weapons core. Okay, now I can shoot things. Yes, hold left mouse. Oh yes, and you gain levels, so... In that sense, this game does have, like, a League of Legends kind of... leveling up kind of, elements to it. but there's like an RTS element to this. There's an element of like Herzog Zwei, and there's a kind of a, you know, leveling up League of Legends kind of element to this game, or whatever you have those MOBAs where you level up. Although not all those MOBAs have levels. One of those games where you level up.
5x5,
yes, 5x5 or whatever. Whatever we say these days.
Debrief and deploy, pilot.
Oh, the difficulty. The difficulties. Ow! I only get 5 stars if I put it on Ruthless difficulty. Well, the Ruthless me up, my friends. How ruthless can a an obstacle course be? I'm guessing, ow, that really fucking hurts. Okay, yeah, that's pretty ruthless. Oh, and that's a mine. I thought, oh, right. Stop and auto repairs will kick in. Right. So it's not about going fast, it's just about surviving. All right.
Stop and find cover to auto repair.
I don't know what I could have possibly done. What, maybe there was some setting I accidentally did to make the chat go away. Is there like chat disabled? Is the chat disabled? Actually, that'd be a thing. Maybe I accidentally clicked a setting in the advanced settings section. Hey, look at that. Oh shit! Chat is just literally freaking disabled altogether. Whoopsie doodle. I must have clicked that check mark by accident. Save changes and magically chat appears? There we go. Okay, I didn't know I could do that. I didn't know I could disable said live chat. Okay, well that's new to me. Hey guys. If you guys want to say anything, you can say things now. Apparently the live chat was just entirely, completely disabled. By accident, because I clicked a check mark when I didn't mean to. Okay, so I apologize for that. You should have the ability to chat now. And fixed, yes. Okay, thank you. well, freedom, yes, free my people. well, yeah, I've been having a lot of technical issues these days, recently. Silly me. All right. I must have accidentally clicked it. I didn't mean to. Clearly. Not my intention. I would never silence my people intentionally. I had no idea I could even do that. Okay, don't get hit by the bombs. Shoot these guys. yes, I'm a silly one. Well, I've been feeling kind of tense recently because of all the technical difficulties I've been having and other life difficulties, but yeah, it feels good to just relax. I'm starting to feel a bit more comfortable now. You know, it happens to all of us.
Mission complete. Let's get out of here.
Public library on Minecraft day? There's a Minecraft day at the library? Oh, wow. That sounds pretty chaotic. but yes, yeah, I there was some issues with my ISP and other things and a lot of things I need to maintain, and I don't know. Maybe I just hadn't been getting my nutrition properly recently because I had become slightly irritable, and I feel like that was kind of manifesting slightly in my last video a little bit, but that's okay. As soon as I found the joys of whiskey, that last video, I was a bit... Alright, so transform core. See, now we can turn into a jet and fly around as a jet, and isn't that neat? So Herzog Zwei was a game where you could turn into a jet, and then you could turn into a dude, and then you could fight stuff, and then build stuff. And it was pretty cool. I'm not sure if you guys ever played that for Sega Genesis, but it was kind of a hoot. Okay, that's a lot of enemies. I mean, the rules were slightly different from this game, as, like, you didn't heal up if you stood still. But other than that, the similarities are rather striking. So wait, can I build stuff now? No, probably not. Okay, I just need to get the objective, right? So just let's just fly the objective, right? Right, there's a number here. Maybe I should have read what the mission was. It's shoot generators, right? Oh no, I have to kill all the enemies, okay. Or something. There's a number that's changing. Okay, I'm...
Destroy all enemies to complete the mission.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Voice, that suddenly piped up. That's okay. If you didn't have a Genesis, fair enough to you. Super Nintendo was really probably better overall, I would have to say. Despite the fact that there were several Genesis games that I did really like. Oh, well. I would have to say that Super Nintendo just had a lot better games. Yeah, the Transform thing is cool. I like it. And there's a lot of different types of robots that you can be. There's like one robot that's like an A-10, so he's better at like ground attack, whereas others might be better at air combat. Or like there's a UFO that can like capture dudes, capture enemy soldiers, and convert them. Oh dear. I wanted to find a safe space. Oh, do I just need to hit the ground? Yeah, just kill all the ground enemies. I wanted to regenerate, but you know what? There's no time. There's no time to regenerate. Let's just kill. Yeah, you'll just gain health by... Oh, you didn't die? Just gain health by leveling up. That's all you need to do. Okay, 12 enemies left. 11 enemies left. Okay, now I'll regen. That's true. I mean, yeah, you can't just... I was just saying if I had to pick one, but yeah, I don't want to alienate my Sega Genesis crowd, because I certainly did love a lot of... There's a lot of games I love for the Genesis. Don't get me wrong. But I guess... Since I liked a lot of RPGs, a lot of the Super Nintendo RPGs, I guess that'd be my choice. But I did love me some Cyborg Justice. And, a lot of other games. Oh. You also did a thing? Okay. Cool. Moderators can post links. I need to change that so everyone can post links on the chat, because there was a setting that wasn't enabled. I need to find that. And it's completely fair. I'm not too worried about people posting links, at least for now. But
what's the latest intel?
Super Nintendo, Sega Genesis. When I was broke, I couldn't picture this. Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep doing Ruthless because I want all that experience. So basically, you're saying you didn't have either. That's also fair enough. I remember when renting a console was a thing. I mean, that's kind of an awkward deal where not only do you rent the game, but you have to rent. Oh, I was on fire. I'm on fire! And I burned and died. Okay, at least we burned and died quickly. Alright, let's get that striker on carry duty. Okay, so I'm gonna carry troops and use them. Right, there you go. Place, set down. How did I drop? Oh, you gotta... I click and release, right? Click and shift and release. Okay, there we go. And then my turret can fight, and then I can... Oh, or spacebar quickly. And then I transform. Wait, can I no longer transform? Why am I not transforming? Yeah, just do the carrier business. Oh, there we go. Oh, it was the terrain. The terrain I was on was not quite conducive to transforming. Just gonna heal up here. Ah, the Jaguar. I mean, they did say boast that the Jaguar had very nice stats, and it did have some pretty cool looking games. Alright, so I just need to keep killing. Ah, and it shows where the enemies are too. Just keep dropping and killing. Grab, drop. Okay, they killed my guy. Grab, drop. Sorry, buddy. Grab, drop. Doesn't matter. These friends are. Oh, shit! There were a group of three. Ah, jeez. I underestimated their fire. Well, I've got a better handle on it. It's real simple. Grab, drop, transform, kill. Okay, they take a second to load up, but just you're my distraction. I kill. I want to do this properly. Alright. Glad to see the chat's lively, but now I legitimately need to pay attention to win. But as soon as I get a bit of downtime, I'll read some of that. Yeah, just one at a time. Just focus on one at a time. I went in there like I was invincible or some nonsense, but that is markedly not the case. Okay. There you go. And we win. Okay. Lively but distracting, yes. But yes, renting a console is pretty crazy. It was kind of expensive. Oh wait.
Get those turrets in position and fortify that bridge.
Oh, fortify the bridge. Okay, I didn't read the text. Like, I remember when the PlayStation first came out, it's like we rented it and we played Final Fantasy VII, and that was pretty cool. It was like, and that was like one of those weekends where you just spend the whole entire weekend, because it's rented, just playing that game. and then later we ended up buying it. And I remember like doing like the same thing with like Star Ocean. Well, not renting. But like renting the game, not the console. We ended up getting a PlayStation later, but yeah, it's generally, unless you're gonna play it like a binge play it over a weekend, just play the entire weekend. I remember doing that as a kid, just play video games damn near an entire weekend. Unless you're gonna do that, it's really hard to make, you know, renting a console or renting a game entirely worth it. Oh, good times. Or, what kind of rig do I use? Anything special or fancy that I built? Yeah, I built it myself. It's a GTX 770. I'm forgetting my RAM, was it? Like 8 or 16, I forget. And I'm running a quad-core CPU. I forget what the CPU stats are exactly like, but the graphics card is probably the main thing. The most important thing is... I got it on eBay. Wow, that's a lot of soldiers. I forgot to arrange the rest of the turrets. Turrets, come here. I didn't get all the turrets. There's more turrets. I thought that this would be okay, but Ruthless is a bit more ruthless. Okay, so if they get through, that's a problem, right? That's a problem. Yeah, buddy, you need to help. So is that like a game over because one got through? It doesn't say so yet. Oh, there's a lot over here that I didn't use. Oh, geez. Okay, well. Whoopsie doodle. Okay, that tank's just gonna take my guys out as I put them down. Let's assist. Can we make a blockade. I have underestimated this difficulty level. Oh no, oh no, oh no. No you don't. Alright, get aboard, soldiers. Patrol. You can do it, men! Another turret. I didn't realize I had a lot more turrets that I could use. Guessing if you get through, that's bad. Or do they keep just coming around? Oh, they just keep coming around, don't they?
Okay.
I thought it was game over. Well, then fortify the bridge. Focus on not letting any more through. Are you, like, repair trucks or something? You're a different kind of truck. Okay. Mr. Video. We had a local store called Family Video. And that was, of course, like... It was like a smaller chain that eventually got bought out by Blockbuster, I think. you don't remember if it had movies because it never mattered to you. Fair enough. Scoot myself over a bit here. Alright. Oh yeah, that's a repair dude. Okay, so it's like, oh, is that like a truck with a repair dude in it? Oh, you were doing something to that. What are you doing? Plus 100. Are you gonna rebuild that sucker? Well, you did something with it. Alright, get behind these then and repair that. I think he got like more cash back. He scavenged. He's a salvager, I suppose. Alright, come on my barricade, we can do this. Okay, well there goes my barricade. Looks like I have to do the rest on my own. Enough. Only 5 of them left. That guy is extremely painful. Okay, Ruthless is kind of hard. Hey, yo. Nice to see you, Jaden Squirrel. Welcome to Air Mech. I'm playing a mission on Ruthless mode, and I did not do things right. So now I'm going to have to fight on my own. But there's only 4 enemies left, so... I guess I'm gonna slog it out. You coming around? Probably. Where are you? Are you coming out there? Seeing an arrow. Yep, here he comes. Okay, there's the big one. We left him wounded last time. Okay, I can't hit him until he gets on the screen properly. Okay, now we're hit. Now he's probably going to shoot back, too. And, yep, he can practically kill me in one shot, so that's no surprise. Gotta be careful. Well, it still might take a while. He's coming this way. Damn it. Damn the hills. Okay. If I lose this, then it might actually be faster if I get my troops back. He's got quite a bit of range on him. Ow! Shit. You know what? That's probably for the best. Okay, so. Now I know what I'm doing this time. Clear out the enemies on the highway. Set up the turrets to defend against. Okay, let me remind you, I do have things on Ruthless difficulty, but still I'm disappointed. Because I knew that was coming. You knew that was coming. Right. I'm not going to lose any of my turrets. I'm going to have them all ready in a big, fat line, ready to kill the enemies. I'm not gonna get killed by soldiers. I'm not gonna get killed by turrets. We'll just take them down one at a time. There's 3 turrets left. Yeah, and actually, I can outrange them. But not quite. Yeah. Maybe. Okay, well, maybe I can't. Heal up. Ah, you made a celebratory dinner. So, like, ramen or a Thanksgiving feast. One of the two. Yeah, ramen's a pretty much a university college kids or university student staple, I would say. All right, so
get those turrets in position and fortify
that bridge. Oh, shift click to set patrol points. Okay, I don't quite get that one, but sure, just guard that position. More turrets. Repair trucks. They repairing these guys. Very good. Repair that stuff up. Another turret. Maybe I should have set down these turrets before I finished off those last three enemies, but it'll be fine. I'm pretty sure it'll be fine. Alright, that looks good. I'll join the fights. This is a big, fat line of death. We all hit them. They hit all our radiuses at the exact same time, basically. Well, aside for the one or two turrets I set a bit far behind, but... Right, and then there'll be another wave, so yeah. Let's move them forward so that they all shoot relatively at the same time. Brilliant. And the repair trucks. Scooch them forward a bit. So they're healing the ones up front. Brilliant. Okay. It would be nice to have a turkey in a university. Not sure if you've got like an oven or something to do that in, but if you all pitched in and worked together, I suppose you could find you certainly could find enough students to share that with. Close enough. Sounds good. Yeah, you can. Maybe there's a turkey flavor of ramen noodles these days. I wouldn't be surprised. There's a lot of other flavors. Okay, so here's the final tank. Yeah, it was much faster when I actually organized my turrets. So this demonstrates that you need to organize your turrets properly if you actually want a solid defense. Now, this is making sense now. Alright, victory.
What's the latest intel?
Alright, so do I want to keep doing these on Ruthless? It earns me more tutorial experience, I suppose. Okay, get those rocket trucks deployed. Not the infantry, rocket truck. Oh, what? Control to... I missed that. I can hold space to pick them up, mass. Oh, go back and mass select. Control to mass select. Oh, and then you run out of fuel and you can't... Okay, that's a new one. And then I can tell them to Y to attack. Or T to take. Okay, there we go. So select my troops. Then go my troops and attack. And then I can act as a carrier vehicle if I have fuel, which I don't. Which means I'm stuck to walking, basically. Or flying very slowly. Alright, go my troops. I will lead you. And we will attack. I was forgetting how to command. Orbra guys. So, just hold down to control to multiple select. Hello, guys. Was it right click or left click? Oh, well, just hold control and move your mouse over them. I just wasn't moving my mouse briskly enough. Hello, there we go. That's kind of awkward, but it works. Man, hello. There we go. Hello, mister. There we go. Why? Oh, I hit the wrong button. Come on. Oh, I hit Y, it's T. Why did you hit Y? The correct button is T. Okay, so it seems like there's a little bit of delay. Like, I can mouse over them and it works, but... Hello? Alright, that's kind of awkward. The selection's kind of awkward. I must say. It works, but... Having a bit of a difficulty with that. Okay, well, the Goliath will work. Go, Goliath. Take them out. Okay, so that gun I'm gonna need the Goliath support for. Heal up. Rocket trucks are firing early. Those rocket trucks were kind of nice for a sort of artillery. They worked kind of like an artillery piece, but they had very weak defense, so they died quite easily. And sadly, they were moving faster than the Goliaths, so... Ow. Alright, we got that. That was easy enough. Oh, somebody in the back is shooting me. Oh, you have to be close to the units to select them. Or that too. that might be the case. Alright, so... Ah, yes. We take dudes, and they fortify the building. So get in the building. Oh, you already were going towards the building. Okay. I thought I could just slap you on top of the building. Okay, yeah. Soldiers need to capture buildings.
Let's get this done.
Ah, you get to play Breath of the Wild. That sounds like kind of a cool game. I've heard it about it briefly. The thing is, I've heard about a lot of games that have a similar name, but wasn't that the one where you just kind of are various animals and you just kind of explore? And it's multiplayer, though. So that's cool. Okay, so build troops and destroy. The enemy has 3 outposts. Outposts. Clear their forces with infantry. Okay, so build your units by pressing Q. Soldier, 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 soldier. And soldiers make that weird noise. Anyway, I don't know what they're saying. That's their, I'm ready to fight noise. Alright, hop aboard my troops. I will fly you to victory! Okay, capture? Are you on the capture command? Okay, well, sorry, my men. I did carry the men for faster transports, and they died. Because the enemy had defenses. You didn't tell me the enemy had defenses. So they're sending a counterattack. Gotta defend us from the counterattack. Oh, those crates are blocking my shots. Well, this isn't looking good. I think that's a game over. I see that's... Destroy the missile-equipped opponents first. That's your advice there? I think... One of the main things I did wrong was I failed my initial attack. Okay, be ready to move in and take the outpost, guys. Build some more. So I'm gonna send a couple foot troops in. Grab you guys. Okay, those guys are screwed. I have to drop my troops before I can transform, but we gotta take this outpost quickly. Before those troops come in and destroy us. Oh, and the enemies, they regenerate. The troops on the outpost regenerate? Okay, well that puts a... Okay, we're gonna have to get 2 groups then. We're gonna have to get 2 groups and coordinate our assault. Alright, come on guys. I got the idea now. You know what I'm doing. Okay, so... Yeah, I already know that. Alright. I didn't mean to have them on assault, actually. I meant for them to sit there so I could organize 2 groups. That's okay. Wait. Why are you guys attacking? Did I recommand you? Oh, I didn't give you any orders. This is hold position. Okay, guys, I want you to hold position, dudes. Dudes. Guys. There we go. Oh, and you... Okay, if I hold down space, they're just put on default. I have to deploy them using the C key. I get it now. Okay, so you guys sit there. I'm gonna get a second wave. We're gonna attack with 2 waves at once, and we're actually gonna beat the place. That's what we gotta do.
Oh, that's Legend of Zelda. Okay. My apologies. That game. Zelda Breath of the Wild. Okay. Yeah. I haven't played that one either, but that sounds interesting. That's an open world one. So I've heard, which is kind of cool. Not like the game I described, but well, I got a level. Actually, we managed to fend off that force, and I gained a level, so maybe that'll turn the tide. All right, troops, come this way. Okay. Two waves of the same. God damn it! Couldn't transform. Two waves at the same time, and we're able to take out one soldier. Actually, I might be able to take it down like this. That one soldier turned the tide. Okay, so they've lost some of their soldiers on that base. I'm getting messed up too. Yeah, let's get reinforcements. Get reinforcements. Get healed up. Oh, I think we need to replace the guys on this base here next to. Yeah, go recapture our base. Okay, now. Attack, my friends. Oh, yes. Okay. Go ahead and take it. Now you guys will finish the job. Good job, guys. Okay. Don't want to die there. Alright, more soldiers, please. And we'll get to the next base. Maybe this time I should just fight my way there. It's kind of painful. Okay, keep the production going. Continue production. Oh, not enough credits. Where are my credits? I don't know where my credits are at. Oh, I see. You get credits when you kill things. Right? But where's my credits indicator? Is that in here? I'm not really seeing an indication from my credits. Oh well. No matter. Okay, let's get ready to take this place. You guys just sit tight. Oh, well that's not healthy. Okay. Got that place. More soldiers, please. Get aboard, my friends. Sit tight, and we're gonna do this in force. Okay. You guys ready? Can I select you? Yeah, I think it is distance. I think Amadeus was right about that one. Okay, forgive me for being a bit dense, but thank you, Amadeus, for pointing that out. Alright. And we're all over that place. Vulcan squad airborne. Or inbound. Get airborne. And the rest of my troops are moving out. Well, you're gonna need replacement soldiers. And how are you guys doing? I will support you, my friends. Go forth and get destroyed. Okay. Well, they were good distractions at any rate. This is it. Attack! Welcome to war. To the war. Why'd you guys leave the factory? I thought you were in the... Why'd you guys not leave the factory, but weren't you... Oh, they must have got destroyed. Well, get the heck in there! There's a Vulcans about. Oh, are these being built at the previous facility? They're being built at the previous facility, because... Oh. Yeah. We'll get going, you guys. Thank you. Oh, that's not good. Okay. We'll just... Yeah, just hold position, you guys. Build more soldiers. Oh, I must defend my friends from the air Vulcans. Stop hitting my friends. I'll take you out, because you annoy me. I think I can outrange you. I can outrange you, but you are very tough.
No, I can't outrange him. Well, that's just plain annoying. Heal up. Take a few of you guys. Help me take this guy out. Or restock the base. That's fine too. Load up. And we're gonna use the same strategy we did before to advance. There's the last facility. You guys stand guard here while I go get repaired. Don't really need to deal with that guy down there. I just kind of wanted to out of spite. That annoying robot. And I thought he might have advanced. He was going to advance on the facility, but he doesn't seem to be doing that, so. Right. I was starting to think I needed to be above the facility to produce soldiers, but that's just not the case. So we probably could win with that many soldiers. When you're out of fuel, you also fly slower. thank you for that. I appreciate that, Amadeus. Alright. Drop you guys off. Then, hits control. And attack, my friends! Let the assault begin! I will protect you. I will not protect you. My health is being used up too much. Okay. I don't know. Alright, get in there! And victory is ours! Impressive! Says Captain Beardo. Alright. Reporting for duty. So, actually, there's a lot to this campaign. This is a multiplayer game, but when does it suggest I play with other players? Thank you. Welcome to the scrapyard. What's this? It's a lot of stories. Oh, this is the story. Okay. Archives. That's the story archives. Okay, great. Okay, well, we get to use the Warthog in this one, so I mean, I guess we might as well. We might as well continue just a bit more. But I'm thinking I might want to try the multiplayer aspect of this game pretty soon. The Warthog has a minigun! Which is a lot of fun. The A-10 Warthog is a ground attack airplane, and that's why it's pretty powerful on the ground. What? Oh. Okay. I kind of missed that. I clicked on it just as it went through. Oh, I'm choosing abilities. Right. So I just took experience up in gun spray. Okay. Ah, with spray fire, you can shoot. I can do air ground shots, but only with that ability. So I've got spin up and that one. Are those like passives? Or are those actives? F1, F8. I think I just took two passives instead of actives. All right, I'll see you in a bit, Jade. Wow, wow. Okay. That was dumb. Your gen. Oh, hey, soldiers. Alright, we're genning slowly. Oh, is this some sort of item? Some sort of bit. I forgot that you could, like, build those or something, right? Okay, so now I get another ability. Okay, now let's actually properly evaluate these. So I got Spray and Pray, which, yeah, that's passive, and this is passive, and this is passive, and this is passive. Upgrade Guardian Logic Circuits, allowing additional Guardian class units to accompany you. Reduces the delay between your creep spawns, enables a power shield. Okay, do we already have that? Because these are all passives, right? Or no, the gun spray is not. That's what they wanted to get me. They wanted me to get that. I know, I'm a little bit confused there. Or no. Yeah, I got... Oh well. F1 doesn't do anything though. Spray fire ability, your primary gun will air to ground fire damage. Oh, for 50%. Okay, so like I have it. It just works on its own. Okay, Uber power up there. I'm just not reading things properly. That's okay. Okay, so primary gun will fire air to ground or ground to air with a wider than normal fire spread. Oh, it was right click. They said to right click to do that. Okay. Ground fire. Okay. I'm thinking they want me to use a ground fire ability, but I'm not using it correct. I'm almost tempted to just, yeah, restart and get that message again. Let's try that again.
The Warthog minigun. One hell of a weapon.
I didn't read something, essentially. Pushing my way through a bit forcefully. Okay, so press tab to go in the ability hub. Or the ability HUD. It indicates new abilities will be acquired. This is the Grizzly Pass. The enemy will be everywhere. You've got no support way up here. As you gain experience, you will upgrade abilities. Okay, so yeah, this is not the important part. With spray fire upgrade, shoot air to ground and ground to air. Hold right mouse to use this. Hold the right mouse. Okay, I guess I just wasn't holding long enough. Well, yeah, whoops. I just gotta hold. So, why did I do the experience boost? Yeah, we'll do gun spray. So hold right mouse. I'm holding right. And I'm still firing at the ground as far as I can tell. Okay, I still don't understand. I read it and I still don't quite get it. Okay. And I just was too aggressive with that one.
The Warthog minigun. It's one hell of a weapon.
You know what? I think I've had enough of the missions. Even though I was kind of messing that one up, that's okay. So battle AI-controlled air mechs and their forces head-on and unlock 10 co-pilots in dogfight mode. But what are these? You found something. In excavation of this area of your base camp, you found a capsule. Or is that still transmit? Yeah, it is. Okay, so just making sure. It looked kind of black there. Okay, so I got a capsule. So I guess I get so many excavations. Common consumable. Okay. Frame capsule. On use, you will be presented with a random frame part to choose from. Okay, so I should have used the other capsule too. An angel frame or an angel engine. I guess I'll take the frame. Does it matter? No, I could get like another one. If I paid diamonds, I'd want to do that. Oh, I'm out of shovels. Oh, you need shovels now. Alright, I see your game. But I might as well use this then. I can get a roller or advanced pistol ammo. Considering this is for the angel only, let's get the roller. I've never seen this unit before, but it looks like it just does serious ground damage at close range. Okay. You're literally going to steamroll your opponents with the roller. Warzone Tactical Center. Face the ultimate challenge against hordes of AI enemies in this defensive challenge mode. Rattler Survivor.
An injured wastelander appears suddenly in the distance and stumbles from his modified junk rod, bleeding terribly. Doomed! We're all doomed! The hands! They've returned no matter what they promise you, no matter how many defenses they shatter, never comply, never surrender. They are not what they seem. As the poor soul slips from this mortal coil, you notice his Radder's combat rod, Nanoforge compliance? Or is Nanoforge compliant, sorry. Add the Radder to your high-speed attack force. Collect vehicle. Okay. Not quite reading that right, but we got a free vehicle. Okay, sure. That's fine. So is it in here? I'm not sure. I got a lot of vehicles. We'll take a look at that later. And the historical archives. Access all of your collective archive discs and read about the lore. Great. So, where do we play with players? Duel Ruthless. Defeat an enemy airmech and all their forces to unlock new co-pilots. So wait, this is dogfight with AI controlled airmechs, yeah. And there's a campaign. Huh. I figured they'd be throwing a versus mode at me. This game used to have... It used to have a versus mode. I mean, I'm okay with that. Some friends. Codes. Quests. Okay. I get another roller for leveling up. I get a tank for leveling up. I get that thing for leveling up. I get that dude for leveling up as well. Okay, that's nice, I guess. Get a bunch of kudos for leveling up. And leveling up and leveling up. Alright, I don't want to spend kudos. I've got a lot of them though, apparently. Might as well just keep collecting this nonsense. I mean, I want to use it on something, but I don't know what I want to use it on. Oh, and a turret, so we got a machine gun turret. Okay. Yada yada. Yeah, there's co-op rewards and PvP rewards, so. Dailies. Okay, well, you logged in. Congratulations. Okay, so maybe I have to get through the campaign to get through everything else or get everything else. No? Hone in your pilot skills. I don't have to do Ruthless to get through that, honestly. Well, man, the tactical war zone sounds kind of fun. The Battle of Siam? Okay. What the hey? Iron Hand is working on a new wave cannon. This weapon is terrible and must be destroyed before it is used. Tip of the spear is offensive. Tip of the spear. Offensive. Capture one enemy outpost every 3 minutes, or the mission is scrubbed. Earn victories in all 7 battles to unlock the Iron Hand Bomber. Okay, then. Oh. Oh, you can only play, now playing, Virgo Pass. Or Vorgo. Or Vorgo Pass, yeah. We could only do that one. It was just... I didn't realize that it was. It was a mistake. Basically. I could have changed my weapons. okay, so... The honeypot was a healer. I guess let's get money makers. For starters. My place is producing troops. Alright, so we put money makers on either side so we can make more money. Got no unit here. That's kind of a shame. Alright, I like the Buckies. Let's make some Buckies. And some T-45s.
But I'm supposed to defend. I'm just supposed to hold out. But I also have to, like, take outposts, right? Yeah, or the mission is scrubbed. So yeah, keep taking outposts. We're gonna want some longhorns to fight. Taking out that outpost. Fair enough. Cheetos do sound delightful, I must say. Although not the most healthy thing. They are a hard to resist. I have trouble resisting little snacks like that, that's for sure. Okay, so I lost my money makers, but we're replacing them with turrets. Let's just get a bunch of turrets. A lot of turrets. Okay, wow. My base is already being smacked down pretty hard. Oh, shit. They took my base down there. You bastards. It's an issue that I don't have any infantry. Oh, well, I guess my base automatically produces some infantry, but I don't have any infantry units I can call upon, which is a bit of a shame. Okay, come with me, T-45 turrets. Can you be attached to that facility like that? Only if we capture it. Okay. Well, then never mind for that. Okay, produce more turrets, please. More T-45 turrets. Jeez. This is already very brutal. Okay, power sword? What was power sword? Can I use my power sword? Well, I didn't last very long here, but, might try. We can't hold them! Ah! Another victory for the Iron Hand. Alright, well, if I had set things up properly, maybe I would have stand a bit, sort of better chance. Okay, well, I did get some experience, at least.
Warzone.
And a few kudos. Was there a way I, like, could form a party and, like, have some friends going to that? I think there was, but I'm not sure. In any case, so where do I set up?
Let's get this pilot in the war.
Okay, I don't want to change my pilot. So I've got bonuses here. You have no active drops. First one of the day pending. So here's all my junk. But how do I get that junk into my current setup? Like, I had a setup there. Some leaderboards once again. I don't fully understand. Was there a place I could have set that up before I? No, just hitting go just goes. Okay, quit. Where do you set up your stuff? Because I would like to do that.
Too many bugs on your visor, huh? Let's get you a new helmet.
I don't fully understand. Outbox. This is my inventory. I can drag it around for no reason. Okay, ancient, ultimate. These are like sorting things. Okay, so they have different levels for stuff. Collection, my blueprints, collections. Gosh, there's a lot of stuff to this game now. Quests. Custom. Okay, custom fight. That's probably the button I was looking for. The player markets. Okay, yeah, I've read this, even though I didn't.
What's the matter? Are you tired of that old helmet?
But I don't think I need to use a player market right now. So you spend diamonds here, that's fine. So, like, let's say I did solo, and then looked at the solo challenges. Okay, but let's say I did a solo versus one-on-one. Would I be able to? Now I can choose my stuff and do my setup. Okay. It assumed my setup in the other one. That's weird. Choose your color. Choose your weapon parts. How interesting. Choose your structural parts. This is all very new. Choose your engine. Choose your mech core package. Choose your mech. I'll choose your loadouts. Okay. Striker. Oh, loadout slots. Okay. Was there a way to switch? Ah, there it is. Here's a way to switch to the air mech. So. Oh, wait. Oh, these are. Those are different colors. Choose your flare. Plus 15% style. Okay. I want to see where I can choose my different air mechs, though. Different air mech parts. Is this like consumable? No? Okay. Oh, I want to put a unit here. Booster, bomb, ratchets. Just like the common soldier, right? Cost. Yeah, we want a common soldier here. Just so that we can infiltrate our own buildings. Buster tank. That seems pretty nice. Just for the range it fires at. Not bad. Maybe we'll take that instead of the mine, or maybe the roller. The roller has a ton of hit points. Okay. Well, that's not what I'm looking for, quite frankly. Classic striker. Okay. I'm getting overwhelmed by all the options. Choose your item. Red charm bracelets. This is a common item. Choose your guardian. Choose your co-pilot, that dude. Okay, that's the map. Alright. Where do I change my mech? Before I had a bunch of different, like, air mechs. Choose an air mech variant. That's like the variants, but... I swear there was like, yeah, I had the A-10 or... Oh, you click here. Helix. Yeah, I've got the helicopter. I've also got the helicopter. Okay. That's what I really wanted to know. So I've got the helicopter. I might have had more than that before, but you get the helicopter and the normal guy. Okay, classic Helix. I don't know what the difference between this dude and the other guy was, but we'll try Helix. Okay. Did I have anything else in these slots? Alright, fair enough. Let's go. Difficulty Ruthless. Let's just go back to, like, standard difficulty. And, like, a solo 1v1. Actually, yeah, can we keep this loadout? And, let's just get into, a cooperative situation. Okay, so. Team up against AI opponents in versus mode, or battle the Iron Hand in Warzone. Ah. Yeah, we'll team up against AI opponents. Oh, you can do 2 versus 3. How about 3 versus 3? Hopefully I don't let my team down. Yeah, I see. When I mouse over, it's like random teammates or invites. There's no friends to invite quite yet. Okay, yeah, just queue up. Everything looked good. Is this the stuff I want to take? The honeypot, stationary healer unit. Do I want the honeypot? Or the joker? Yeah, let's go with it. This is like my old setup. Let's go with it. Alright, yeah, I apologize. You know, it's like I've taken too long with the tutorial and stuff. I want to get to the meat of the game and not keep customizing everything endlessly. I'm sure this is, you know, this has been very edifying for you until this point. But anyways, here we go. This should be fun. This is when it gets interesting. Just about halfway through the stream. I mean, the first missions were kind of fun, but it was still just a lot of learning. Selecting your teammates. Now, when I played this before, like, the AI wasn't hard enough, but now I'm guessing with Ruthless mode, it's gonna be... Although I'm just doing the standard difficulty, but I'm guessing with the option of Ruthless mode, the AI is gonna be a bit more difficult, because certainly that defense mission was just brutal.
Okay, maybe there's just not a lot of people playing co-op at the moment on this difficulty level or whatever. Let's... Co-op versus 3v3. Maybe a different difficulty setting? What do I do advanced? Anyone play in advanced? Is that the issue? The bracket? I'm willing to try advanced. I may not be an advanced player, but I can try to be one. I get the feeling that if I do ruthless, people are going to be annoyed at me. They'll be like, why are you on ruthless? You're not powerful enough. Or if you really want a game, you should just go solo. Fair enough. Okay, fine. 1v1. Let's just do this. Difficulty standard. Frickin' go. Tired of waiting. Okay. So. Just will take the experience boost at the start. Enables the missile burst ability, which allows you to fire multiple missiles on air or ground. Okay. Oh yeah, we can actually be building stuff right now. Okay, soldier. Longhorn tank. Yes, yes. Go, soldiers. That's weird. The green trails are on my rotors. Oh, that's a lot more defenses than I expected. Okay, for some reason I was going into my weapons menu and not fighting properly. Okay, you guys, come with me. Well, just go and take the next base. Take the next goddamn base. I will be with you. Oh, that's the next base. Okay, we're getting ahead of ourselves. Good old-fashioned tanks are just easy to use. Oh, maybe one of them rollers? Okay, we need more infantry. More infantry. You have 20,000 credits. Use credits to buy your units. I see my credits now. There's an indicator up top. But before, there wasn't. You're not high enough level to build that. I didn't know troops had a level requirement. That's a new one. That's a new one. Okay, that's what that meant. Okay, well... Alright then. I get it. Cleared that. Okay, more infantry. More infantry, please. Send out the infantry. It looks like they're dropping them in that that mine carts. Yes, keep sending out the troops. Ah, we now have access to the roller. Let's produce a roller. Let's steamroll those enemies. Okay, so we're meeting enemy troops now. Gotta take out the enemy troops. But there is a missile turret to the side. Okay, the enemy leader is on level 3. Let's see if we can't take him out. He's using missile turret. He is also a helicopter. He's a helo. Don't you do that! I'm gonna shoot you down. Who do you... Oh, my. I'm actually in critical, too. I'm in critical condition. But I got him. He's gonna be back, but I got him. Okay, so we can see what he is trying to do. More roller, I say. Do we have any other troops that are not moving out? There you go, you guys. Oh, there you are, Mr. Roller. Get going. Time to get rolling. Who do you think you are? Okay, so this level of AI doesn't seem bad at all. But it's nice to have a refresher course like this. Cut my tanks. Most events. My roller is rolling the enemy robots. Just rolling him down. You poor bastard. Letting a roller roll on me like that. That shows that the AI does still have some issues. Go, my roller! Crush them! Oh, that's funny. Those roller units, they're funny stuff. Well, go. Don't just stick around. Seems that the troops you produce aren't on attack mode by default. You have to
either command them or just pick them up and set them down. Alright, well, looks like we got this under control, except for at the end of the leader there. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah, heal up. And, give me more tanks. The rollers are chasing him down. run from the rollers! Maybe a few buckies to back him up. Oh, I've been forgetting to do my levels. Okay, so missiles. Homing missiles. Ability enabled. But now I can't do more. Or I can be a heavier lifter or have more armor. Builder. Enables a builder ability for the mech. And increases the build speed of your units. Okay, that's cool. Oh, and I can just hit like a number and order my units. So, I've enabled the missile ability. Okay, so regardless of the current form, we'll fire those missiles. I still don't completely get that. Oh well, no matter. What's this? Missile slider. Auto deploy latch. Auto deploy latch? Okay. Interesting. So, like, you can keep the troops inside your base if you want to. I see. There's a lot of new things in this game. I didn't know about no auto-deploy latch. Back in my day, we didn't have an auto-deploy latch. Just kept everything inside. We kept everything bottled up inside. Right. Go, my missile trucks. Go forth and destroy. More Buckies. More Bucky missile launchers. Those missile launchers don't do a lot of damage, but they have long range, and they can shoot everything, which is, you know, highly prized. Highly desirable, I might say. You're back. Safety of your base. I will hire more steamrollers. It's fun to watch the steamrollers attack enemy soldiers like that. I must say. Wonder if there's like a secondary weapon button that I've been missing or something like that. Yeah, I like those steamrollers, I really do. Go, my friend. Go forth and destroy. Are you just stuck behind your friend there? Engage. Steamroll the enemy's moneymaker. Okay, fair enough. Victory. Alright, I'll need to see what I can buy with that now. Alright, so that wasn't bad, I guess. I mean, that was a standard difficulty. That was kind of fun. So what can I buy with kudos? I can buy myself a survival knife. It does turret damage resistance, that's just tiny. Tiny little upgrades with these featured things. You can get yourself a new air mech. Like, oh yeah, that's right, I used to have the saucer. I did. That's right. So, yeah, I could buy one of them. The angel, I don't remember the paladin. an intimidating presence on the battlefield. It uses its aura to buff nearby units, defense power, and speed. Its massive tower shield provides increased protection against frontal attacks, soaking up tons of damage. Well, since it's new, I'm just gonna frickin' buy it. Why not? I've got kudos to spend. Alright, congratulations, you got yourself a paladin. Or, yeah. The rest of them I think I'll hold off on. You can get yourself a bear trap. Oh, these require diamonds. They require gems. Or the creeper. From Minecraft. Fair enough. Oh, I see. And then ultimate versions. I can see that that's probably a scheme to... Oh, and the sentry turret from Portal. I can see some of those ultimates are a scheme to get you to pay more diamonds. Okay, so various items. But the units are expensive, so... The tango's kind of fun. Alright. At any rate... I don't know, the campaign's kind of boring, so... Not sure about doing PvP just yet. I wonder if we can get into, like, a co-op Warzone situation. Yeah, a four-player Warzone would be kind of fun. Can we do that? Maybe? I'm not sure how easy it's going to be to find four people, but let's... Yeah, like, a standard difficulty four-player Warzone? Oh, then again, maybe... Oh, yep. Yeah, the I explained that earlier, but yeah. the chat was turned off by me accidentally. But yeah. Yeah, I didn't know I could do that. But yes, it is joke. I am the oppressive overlord. All will be ruled by my iron fist. If the chat displeases me, then it will be shut off. It was because it displeased me. And I am punishing all of you. until you are deemed worthy. Chatworthy. The people were not deemed chatworthy for the first part of the stream. It's not the case. Chatworthy. I did not want to be distracted by such trifles. So can we get a team for me to play with? No? Okay, so here's one downside of this game. Not a lot of people are playing it. Can we just get, like, a two-player situation? Just, like, one other dude? Me and one other dude. No? Like, me and one other dude on, like a different difficulty setting? Like, I feel like there's too many brackets. There's, like, two-player, three-player, four-player, standard, difficulty, advanced, hard, you know... I feel like there should be a way of seeing how many people are waiting for certain things, so you can say, hey, at least there's somebody there that I can play in this bracket, but otherwise I feel like players are waiting in all sorts of different brackets and not forming games or something. Like, maybe somebody who's... right, there's a party, there's a chat room down there. Invite me to a war zone, please, says Robot Cop. I'll invite you, blah, blah, blah. So yeah, I could talk to people and say, you guys want to form up a party? Doesn't look like a lot of people are talking right now, though. If I could, though, I'd like to just have it work automatically. Just by queuing up. But that doesn't seem like that's working out for me. Faction talk. An invitation to join. New platoon or the helpers. There's only two in each. So Robot Cop just said, invite me to a Warzone, please, twice. No one responded. It's like, I could invite that dude, but there'd be only one dude. We could do a versus. Or I could just go back to the freaking campaign. Let's get you in the know. Then again, what's the point of that, almost? Oops. Well, I guess I just went and did that. So, this is the power shield. That's for level 7 only. Spray fire ability for your mech. Primary gun will fire ground, not the air. So you need that ability to shoot the air. Is that the idea? Okay. Still read. So it's like, I should be able to shoot the air by default, is that what they're saying? Or is there a different button? So I felt like there was a rocket button I was kind of forgetting too, so... potentially I could use a bit more of the tutorial at this moment. If I still don't get how to use my abilities to their fullest. Okay, so for example... is there a control I don't know about? Primary attack, secondary attack, mouse 3? It's on 3? Secondary, okay. Why did it get to mouse 3? Primary ability E. I thought it was mouse 2. The game keeps saying mouse 2 instead of mouse 3. I hit E. I hit E. Okay. I think this game okay. Yeah, they're saying hold right mouse. Okay. I think this game remembers some of my old changes. My old control changes, I think, from long ago. And it stuck me with them. It stuck me with my weird control changes. That's why I couldn't aim up and couldn't aim down. Jeez. I can't believe this game remembered my old control changes. That explains it. Okay, I was feeling like a super dunce. Like just being... well, I mean, I was a bit thick-headed about not checking the controls, but I believe the tutorial. When the tutorial says something, I'm like, okay. You're not lying. But yeah, now I can shoot down with just the E key. Frickin' sweet. Okay. Jeez. Glad I figured that one out, finally. Just took me, like, just a few hours. It took me an hour and a half to check my controls. Yeah, now I can shoot the ground, right? Yeah, now I can shoot the ground from the sky, which is what you're totally intended to do at this point in the game. Oh, no fuel? Rest to refuel. Okay. I'll just march over here and shoot you guys. Okay, now I can refuel and heal at the same time. Okay. Transform. And ground strength. Okay, so, yeah, when I'm in the air, I use a lot more fuel with my minigun than when I'm on the ground. I think that's the case. Increase my gun damage. But totally worth it on these guys. That is. I can just get right up on him. Not bad. Oh, okay, well, for some reason I was doing this. Walk around and reload. Okay, head north. Get the Uber power up. Oh, that's not a good place to land. That's a terrible place to land. That is a completely awful place to decide to land. Lucky I'm alive. Okay, more gun damage. Repairing and refueling. Who do you think you are? So, there's an Uber power-up around here? Is that what the game was saying? Might as well assault from the ground with these guys. Firing in fits and spurts now. Okay, it's probably better to rest than to do this, right? Well, then again, my little gun pod's firing at the same time. It's like a normal rifle now. Okay, reload. That's more like it. So, Uber power up. They said an Uber power up was to the north. Ah, that's the one, right? There we go. An Uber will vastly increase your firepower. Now unleash hell. Okay, righto then. They're all dead. Oh, don't land, Jesus. Wrong button. Don't let those air mines hit you. Okay, just land and just get away from me. Okay, land, refuel, reload. And we'll finish this up in a second. Stand still. More gun power up. Everything must die. Ooh, Enemy air inbound. Fair enough. Shouldn't be too much of an issue as long as I keep moving. That was a bit close. Reloading. Give me a second to do that. Slowly march towards my enemies. Those guys are... Poof. Yeah, I don't seem to regenerate when I'm on the... or in the sky, just on the ground. Alright, better ammo. Their air mine. Alright. We're running out of enemies. And I see indicators for where they are. Oh, these count? These count. Okay. Didn't know those buildings counted. But apparently they do. Ah, there's those air units. Take them down. In fact, I'll land and shoot up. Because I can do that. Oh god, no! Okay, landing and shooting up is not the best strategy. You can't evade very easily. It would have been sad if I died at that point, so I'm just gonna back away. Land and refuel and repair. And we'll finish up this mission. Hey guys. Wanna see you so soon? Some of those air mines. Those are kinda scary too. That's the one I have to kill with my Uber. Okay, that's the one they intended me to kill with the Uber. Quite frankly, gotta do that. Could you just give me a second? Need to reload. Thank you. Okay, better ammo. Healing up. Let's go. Where are you? Okay, there's one guy there. Ow! More people. That tank. That's the one I want. Like, I gotta use my Uber on that really tough one. Otherwise, it's gonna take a long time. Yeah, that enemy takes a long time without the Uber. Damn, I ran out of Uber just as I was about to kill it. So that last bit of his meter is gonna take a while. Oh well. Fortunately, there's just a bit left. I get the feeling that thing would smoke me if I landed on the ground, though. Fortunately, we didn't have too much meter left. Okay, let's not tempt fate. 6 enemies left. Full fuel. Destroy him. Alright. That's 2. I'll land to kill these ones. They're not so tough. Oh, that thing in it had a unit in its trunk or something. Deployed a unit when it died. Alright, one last thing. Whatever it is. Ah, that turret. Wow, just, I don't know, 3 more? 4 more? They sent more at me. I'm guessing those are air units. I thought we were done. Ready. No, just troops that got produced out of a factory. Okay. Not air units. They're annoying, though. Alright. Mission complete. Will do. Okay, well, it's nice that I finally figured out how to do that mission, and that I wasn't reading things improperly. It's just that apparently I had a default key setup that was grandfathered in from the old days. That's kind of a surprise. Okay, so
this is dogfight, head-to-head combat.
I see. Currently, the opponent to dogfight with is these two people. Collect each map's archive discs to learn more about that location and that pilot. Complete your dogfight for a co-pilot collection and to earn a new helmet. So, I can get a new co-pilot here, like Lexi, who will just help me do minor things. I guess, yeah, we might as well chat. I'll take a Warzone invite if anyone wants one, or if anyone wants to send me one. If anyone wants to send one out, but the idea of me hosting my own Warzone and getting together like 4 other people, maybe 1 other person. I mean, if anyone's doing a Warzone, I'll take one. Now, the question is, where do invites come in at? Party, you've left the party. Chat, info. The chat doesn't seem to be very active either. Considering Robot Cop was... He chatted a while ago. Then there's Captain One. This game doesn't seem to have a lot of people playing it, quite frankly. Sonios. Right. I'm clicking on those. Those are. If you want to interact with other players, this is the place to go. But is there a way I can easily, like, be guaranteed to play with another player? There's a bunch of different brackets here. Skills unlimited. No ultimate parts. No ultimates or parts allowed. Or no holds barred. I get the feeling if I did a no holds barred fight, I'd get the crap kicked out of me. Maybe we can do a 2v2. I got the feeling if I did a 1v1, it's like I'm quite out of date, so... I worry about doing a player versus player that'll get crushed pretty hard, but... Considering I'm having trouble finding other games... if it's my only way to interact with other human beings, I'll fight ya. But potentially I'd like a teammate so that we can... So I can learn a bit more from my teammate and try to cooperate with him, because I get the feeling if I fought against a player who's more advanced, he'll know some tricks that... Well, yeah, will probably crush me pretty hard. Huh, no one. No one, huh? Even unlimited? What if I'm doing unlimited? You can use crazy shit against me, I don't care. Just let me have a friend. No? Huh. I'm really having, I'm really questioning the amount of people that are in this game. Yeah. Well, that's a shame. It seems like a decent game, but it's not very lively. Anyone playing Ruthless 2v2? Did I try a Ruthless before? Maybe a three-player Warzone? It's like there are people looking for Warzone games. Wonder if anyone ever sent me an invite. No friend things. Okay, back to... Some other guy said Z. Okay, Tom Jorn said Z. Yeah, it's just the chat's not very active. Yeah, exactly. The lobby could use a lot of work, because... Yeah, if you could see pending games, I could know what sections to go into to get a game. But otherwise, I was gonna do Warzone again because it was kind of fun. Alright, go, go, go! Alright, Bucky, 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 Bucky. Just did a bunch of Buckies. Go, my Buckies! Alright, so now I know how to use missiles. Yeah, check those missiles out. Now, what do those missiles do exactly? It was like heat-seeking rockets that will lock onto the enemy regardless of their current form, air, or ground. Okay, fair enough. So I can use rockets, I'm building a bunch of Buckies, maybe a turret and a moneymaker. Yeah, a turret and a moneymaker. These slots are extra tough when you have a base. Oh, and we got troops taking this position. Alright, I will defend you. Wait, so what's the deal with that tower over there? Oh, that goes... That becomes blue when you take this area. That's a big deal. Okay. T-45, T-45. Let's make two of those, then. My main base is under attack, but I want to protect the secondary base, too, so... Well, that's kind of rough. Okay. How are the Buckies doing? Buckies! Come with me, Buckies! Bucky missile launchers, go! Alright, more Buckies and a T-45. Put that on that slot. Now, what's this? What's all this then? Oh, that's some Uber. That's some Uber right there. That's some Uber for my missiles. Oh, that's some missile Uber. That's weird. So I can just fire a storm of missiles when I need it. Okay, so yeah, it definitely wasn't taking advantage of all the resources on this map. Okay, enemy wave destroyed. Then more Buckies, damn it! Buckies will save us! Oh, there's a position over there we can put down. A thingamajigger. Okay, turrets. What? Okay, cancel. Cancel. Okay, never mind. Forget canceling the Buckies. Just Buckies, stick together on this middle area. Bucky, Bucky. How are our defenses going? we need more turrets. Turret. Launch missiles. Launch secondary special missiles. Uber missile stream! Gavin is missing a lot with my Uber missiles. Uber missiles can't miss. Missiles don't miss. Missiles miss a lot. Okay, turret. Do we place a turret on that thing over there? We need to place a turret on that thing over there if we don't do it fast enough. Anywhere there's not a turret, we need a turret. Please stop destroying my base. Buckies, are you doing anything about this? I thought the turrets could, like, shoot... I thought you guys could shoot the air. Okay, I guess my guys aren't anti-air. I thought... It used to be that those turrets actually would shoot the air, the T-45s. I thought they used to. Okay, then, that's different. And I thought Buckies could... Okay, it was like the Joker trucks, I guess I could do that. The Buckies are just long range. Fight, you fools! Okay, well, let's take some more of these Jokers, then. Joker Buggies. They can shoot brown in the air, just not very well. upgrade my missiles. Upgrade my armor. Oh, my base is about dead. Alright, I just gotta defend my main base. And the secondaries are important. But... We're only on wave 3. Okay, more of those, more turrets. Damn it. Okay. Enemy wave destroyed. This turret, I'll place it down here. Gosh, I wasn't defending my home well enough. I was expanding pretty well, but gotta defend your home. Just building a bunch of machine gun cars. Those machine gun cars, those Jokers, they can hit both ground and air, but just a few more bullets and my base is toast. Alright, there goes all my Uber rounds. Oh no, we lost the T-42 turrets. God damn it. Oh no, I died. Okay, well the base was about to die, so it's fair enough. I'm being rebuilt. I can't believe my base is holding out! They're asking me to pay money to come back to life. I don't want to do that. Anyways, fall back. You found an experience booster cube! I think I might hold off on that one for now. Helix level 2! You can now equip more... You can now equip your air mech more powerful with more powerful parts, if I had more powerful parts, which I don't.
Warzone.
Okay, oh, maybe I shouldn't be doing Ruthless. Yeah, I shouldn't be doing Ruthless. Let's back it down to standard difficulty, and let's do another Warzone. Okay, so, tank for starters, a turret, a moneymaker, and then focus on taking this south base. Get moving, my friend. Is the moneymaker coming along? Alrighty. Should I grab this Uber early? Guess I might as well. But I won't use it just yet. Can't get armor right from the start, though. I upgrade my creeps. Why not get more creeps? Alright. Get some soldiers so we can expand more quickly. Don't you do it. Stop it. Who did what? I'm going to defend my base a lot better now. A lot more closely. So we got a moneymaker. Keep making turrets, guys. Oh, level up. More turrets. Right, I needed some sort of anti-air units. because I swear that the buggies used to be able to shoot anyone they wanted, but maybe I was wrong about that. Well, anyways, yeah, the Joker trucks are... There are these Joker little... Yeah, I was saying buggies, but these little Joker buggies, they can shoot whoever they want, but they're kind of like scout vehicles. They're not meant to defend a base from an onslaught, so if there was an anti-air turret, that would be the thing to get and bring to this scenario in the future. No, get a turret up there. Turrets on all sides. Do a lot of turrets. Turrets, and then buggies behind them. Right, I was trying to fire the Uber missiles, but I don't have them yet. Okay. Uber missiles. Uber missiles go. Oh, I didn't take it? Missiles. Uber missiles go. Okay, gotta get these air units off of my base. Turrets. And more of those little buggies. Maybe a few buckies. I have a basic strategy right now. If I had better units, it would be a better strategy, but it works. I guess the experience boost kind of helps you get levels quicker, but you kind of have less potential when you arrive at the next level, since you've spent points on experience boost, so buying experience boost can be a questionable decision. Armor. Missile bursts. Oh, that's kind of cool. Yeah, maybe I should save my Uber missiles till I can get that missile burst. That'd be a reasonable thing to do. If I can actually survive. There's just a bunch of, a whole bunch of infantry creeps just stuck out of the front because there's something else for them to do. Just hang out around the base. More turrets. So apparently this is a 3-star performance. Is that what the thing in the lower left corner is saying? Not quite sure. Did we lose an outpost and then take it back? I think we did. Yes, we did. Okay. Fair enough. You guys, could you re-fortify that fortress? Oh, okay. It is full. It's the last guy's getting healed. Okay. Maybe a few more missile launchers. More turrets. Actually, a honeypot. Yeah, the honeypots couldn't hurt. The honeypots are exactly... This is exactly a situation for a honeypot. All those little machine guns going off when the enemies get near. It's kind of a lovely sight. Still, the aircraft are getting a few shots in on my base every once in a while, so... I don't like it. Can we get some honeypot healers? I want some honeypots. Now, the honeypots only activate... Oh no, I was gonna say, they only... The honeypots are more powerful when they're on a path. But they activate when they're not. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, put a honeypot there. Okay, put a turret in front of it. Oh, and they also salvage. Nice. So yeah, let's get some honeypots out there. They'll salvage. They'll repair.
And we'll get more stuff with that. Yeah, that's cool. Salvage that before it disappears, my friend. Or repair your friend there. Alright, so we're waiting on the next wave. There's more honeypots, I say. Might be getting too many honeypots, but... hits every once in a while. What front? Just things on this side. This front. So occasionally you're getting shot that pierces. Please stop piercing. Okay, missile bursts. Missiles. Armor. So this is out of 90 waves. That's a lot of waves. Well, at least just a few missiles. Okay, so we could use one or more turrets over here. Just to prevent the base getting hurt. The base keeps taking hits on that side. I think it's that side. And maybe one or two more honey pots just to keep everything safe. Turrets. Oh, and the bottom side. We're getting hit on the bottom as well. Like a honeypot right here from her either. Some more turrets. Turret in front of that honeypot just to make it safe. Okay, so that area is a bit more secure. More turrets. Gotta keep that production going. They're gonna keep whittling my base down if I don't get this place completely secure. Yeah, keep hitting that spot. That spot in particular. I don't like that. I have 40,000 credits, you don't say. Okay. Well. More turrets, please. Maybe a honeypot or two. Grinders. Grinders, break them! Okay, gotta watch out for them. Where are they coming from? Those great grinders are definitely a threat. Oh, those are like drills. Those look like drills. Guess that's their version of a grinder. Should I use a few Uber missiles? Probably come from the other side too. Oh, looks like we're doing okay. How's the other side doing? Looks like we're doing alright. Okay, we're getting ground up a bit here. Uber missile, Uber missile! Uber missile, Uber missiles! We gotta save this situation. Uber missiles! Save the stuff. I just had to use a bunch of Uber missiles, but I think that was worth it. Let's hope the other side is safe. Yeah, that got a little bit ugly there. I'm caught on that. This side did okay. You're at max credits. Am I now? Okay, produce. We are salvaging a lot. Yes, keep producing more turrets. You need more upkeep to build that. Oh, we're at maximum upkeep? I didn't know that there was an upkeep thing. But now I do. I have not kept up with the upkeep. Alright, so we'll tell you what, let's put a honeypot in that slot as well, since honeypots are pretty freaking sweet. No pun intended. Well, let's reorganize some few turrets. Out of 12. You're at max credits. Use your credits to build units. Well, I was at max upkeep before, so I couldn't. Oh shit, I'm almost dead. Ah! Okay, repair me, please. Don't want to die. Ah, there's the grinders. Bunch of bulldozers. Every time we take a loss, we'll replace it with the turrets. Okay. Missile bursts. Keep us well defended. The idea of having more turrets near those honey pots that are on the base platforms. Small gap there, but they seem to be coming from either side, so this is not too much of a worry there. Oh, we got more upkeep amounts? I see, we keep getting more upkeep each wave. Or do we? No, I just lost units. I was thinking we had more max upkeep, but that's not the case. Oh, I can carry more than one turret, so I can. Okay. Well, since those buggies, some of these vehicles are kind of old, I'm gonna put them up front a bit more so that they become casualties and we can replace them with turrets. Since turrets are a lot more expensive and have a lot more firepower. How dare you shoot my base from there? There's a lot of enemies in front of that. Wait, what is the unit that's shooting my base? Yes, one of those enemies over there. How dare you shoot my base before all those troops? Oh, it's this corner that's being attacked. How dare you shoot my base instead of shooting all my troops? Don't you see all the juicy troops? Uber missiles, because those are grinders and they're scary. Okay, there goes all my Uber missiles. Now we just have the good old-fashioned missiles, which are still pretty freaking sweet, actually. Yeah, keep sending those out there. Would you stop, please? And enough of your nonsense. Get a bit more aggressive with some of these units, because yeah, we need to set up a larger defense radius. Otherwise, we're gonna get shot. Can't let the base keep getting shot like that. It's just not right. Tells ya. Ooh, ow, 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 ow. That's kinda painful. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna win standard mode. Now we're at, yeah, 64 out of 64. Wave not. Oh, I thought it was 64 waves. Oh no, it's as many waves as you like. That's a progress on the current wave. Next wave incoming. Okay, so yeah, we might be here for a while. Actually, we are. We're getting more and more capacity every wave. That's cool. That's kind of neat. So we're gonna wind up with a lot of troops. This rate. Maybe I should put out some of these missile launcher trucks as ambush guys as they walk in. You guys are being shot right there. Looks like the missile launcher's doing fine. The missile launcher's not hitting anyone. Go up there. Yeah, it looks like you can fire down in peace using your longer range from there. Yeah, just keep sniping, my friends. Sounds good. And if you get killed, well, then I can build something else. so they can do like a similar thing here. So use your superior range to rain down supreme on your enemies. And more turrets. Yeah, we did lose one of those cars, but the missile trucks are doing fine. And yeah, I like my cars nearby because I want them to defend me against air, which is a big concern. They're the only thing defending me against aircraft besides myself. So I just increase random things. Builder, whatever. Yeah. More turrets. More cars. Yes, it is getting late. So, yeah, I'm probably going to wrap things up at the end of this round. But thanks for dropping by. It was interesting playing this game. But it's a shame that not many people are playing it. We'll just put it that way. I still like it, though. It's a callback to one of my favorites. But yeah, thanks for dropping by. I appreciate it, Mr. Funk Soldier. Mr. Funk Soldier, yes. I kind of ran my words together, but yeah. It's a shame I couldn't have gotten into a bit more of an intense game with some other players, but I'm still enjoying myself. More turrets. We're at maximum amount of units at the moment. Got a lot of units next to my honey pots. Maybe keep some of those anti-air cars closer to my turrets, or closer to my honey pot as well. Or wherever I can place them. Anti-air. Anti-air time. Gotta use my missiles. This is when the missiles are very effective. My base is taking a lot of damage here. We need more buggies. We need more buggies right now. That was a massive air wave. I need better anti-air in a big way. That was ugly. An air wave. Very nasty. Okay. That is my weakness. I think there was some sort of anti-air, but I don't remember having such anti-air issues before, because I think they changed something. I think for the sake of balance, they changed those missile launcher trucks that I love so much. I think they decided that maybe they shouldn't shoot air. Which, you know, I think that seems kind of reasonable because they were really good, but logically it seems like they're anti-air units because they use missiles. So it's like, kind of threw me for a loop there. Okay, we're defending ourselves a lot better against air, but we're at half base health. Can I take the bullets for my base here? Please shoot me inside the base. Doesn't seem to be working out for me. More buggies. Keep firing the missiles. Firing missiles. Taking a lot of damage. My anti-air is... Oh, I'm out of fuel. That's why I couldn't fire missiles because I was out of fuel. Please get off my base. For God's sakes. Okay, we're very close to losing. Yeah, those buggies can only provide machine gun fire against those aircraft, which is not really up to snuff when it comes to those aircraft. They're just powerful. Yeah, the Joker. DPS versus air. DPS versus air, nothing.
DPS versus air. Nothing. You've got 30 DPS versus the air. Not quite as good as the Joker. Alright, more Joker. Nothing will protect us from Batman like the Joker. Oh, whatever. Or other aircrafts. The bats. Nothing will protect us from the bats like the Joker. I tell ya. Guys, they tend to arrive on the side, so. Who dares shoot my base? Long range dude. Please don't shoot my base. Fire missiles. Almost got another level. Connection. What? We are very sorry, but Carbon Games' network is having issues and will be up shortly. You bastards. They just took that all away from me. How could you do that? Oh, now I can see why nobody... Now I can see why nobody plays this game. They keep doing that nonsense. That was a long game. I was looking forward to an output of a decent reward. And then they just say, sorry. Can't you cash out my reward or something? You bastards. So I'm guessing we can't even log in right now. Nope. Alright, well that's a decent place to end things, I guess. I was planning to wrap things up after that round. Thank you very much for watching Air Mech. It's been fun, but nobody plays this game anymore, basically. So, I guess I'll be playing a different MMO next time I play an MMO. It's sad, because this game, I was looking at, like, games with high user reviews. And apparently on Steam, this was getting, like, Bonza really good user reviews, so... I'm surprised that so many people like this game, and yet nobody plays it. I was really expecting that if I followed the suggestions of Steam, I would get a game that people were playing. But what do I know? Okay. So, I guess that's it. Thanks for joining me anyways, though. I still enjoyed myself, but I didn't get to fight many players. Alright, well, I'll see you next time. In the next video, tomorrow we're going to be doing Stardew Valley at 10, and probably The Witcher as well, since I kind of like the stark contrast between The Witcher and Stardew Valley. And maybe more Caves of Cood if I have the time. We'll see. Anyways, thanks for joining me once again. I'll see you next time. Good night.